Hey guys, it's Jess from Perfect Bites and Perth. We have another episode of Perfect Bites and Perth. And today we are at Oldham Park. It's surprising that it's right next to the road, but it's actually a really cool park. And it's just over there, so come join the fun with me. And looking at the river, but when you go up, it has a big slippery slide and it has a big park right there. It's so cool. Come check it out.
Larry. That was a duck. Go on the dish.
Dish? Oh, the dish, yeah. I'll go on that. Okay, so, people say it's a dish because it looks like a plate. And so, it's basically a big swing where a lot of people can go on it.
If you want to just sit on the outside, you can. But if you want to go on the inside, go like this. I'm just hanging around. Like this. You dare to jump?
Yep.
It feels like you're in space. It feels like you're going to float up in the air and like just bang. But it's actually pretty cool. If you walk backwards, it's going to be so cool. Oh my God. It's just like you can stick on this thing.
like a rotor. Let's go to the slide.
And let's go to the slide.
Oh my God. Oh no, no, no.
We're going to the beach next. Yay! After this, we're going to the beach to have a swim. But if it's not cold, we get to swim. If it's cold, we get to build a sandcastle. Or if it's warm and it's good, we can swim and do a sandcastle. So we better go before it gets too cold.
It's not creepy, it's nature.
Yeah, but it's like, crocodile's gonna come.
Yeah. Your generation watched too many computer games.
Computer games? I don't even go on computer games that have crocodiles and stuff like that. Okay, what's that eye? Oh, it's a duck. Oh, monkey. I don't know how to say it.